Goddamn, bro, porquê que isto continua logo sem uma pausa? Goddamn, that's scuffed. Pois pessoal, estamos aqui de volta para continuar a main quest de Panacone. Desta vez na terceira parte da quest dos Panacone, o Rio Sem Retorno. Passamos aqui para a main view do Trailblazer. E sem mais demoras, continuar a nossa história. The Fofa Family had a meeting with the IPC. Yep, ficamos de ver.
I got this information from a message sent by that IPC ambassador.
Aventura ainda dar estes leaks todos, that's crazy.
It's not hard to imagine. Panacone today is pretty much like the frontier prison it once was, with external forces casting greedy eyes and the undercurrent of order lurking within. Instead of falling into a situation where they are plagued by both external and internal threats, Panacone would rather take a step back and invite the IPC to negotiate at the table. Ostensibly to cooperate, but in reality, to secure more opportunities for their own survival.
Well, no wonder they sought the mediation from the Astral Express. In your opinion, who should we stand behind?
I don't think the followers of the Harmony are completely innocent victims in all of this.
Yeah, it's just
for reasons unknown, they have a strong desire to smooth things over, which leads to speculation about their motives. If either the family or IPC were to assume full control of Panacone, it would return to its previous illusory dream of hedonism, and the efforts of those previous nameless would once again go to waste. There you are. Did you rest well?
I didn't disturb you since you were in a deep sleep.
Thanks, Dunhang. You are a real one. Yeah, how about Tayamika?
She went to negotiate with the family as a representative of the crew.
Damn.
She'll contact us
personal jade. Already.
After Anna's dream was shattered, the family branch from the Montour system soon arrived and swiftly took control of the situation. Most members of the Oak family fell unconscious, but fortunately, their lives were not in danger.
The mastermind behind the plans was confirmed to be Gopher Wood, the previous dream master.
Yeah, it's just a bit.
But by the time we arrived, he was dead already.
Wait, really? Wait, that's crazy. Yeah, you Sunday.
He'll face a trial. As for further details, the family would rather not.
Dá, ficar com as culpas todas porque o Dream Master morreu.
Ultimately, the public perceived the incident as an attack by evil forces targeting the Charmony Festival. They believe the family failed to safeguard the sweet dream, significantly eroding their credibility in the process. While quite different from the truth, this appears to be the outcome with the least impact.
After all, you don't know who's awake and who's pretending to be asleep. Well, they'll open their eyes in the face of danger.
Once
the danger subsides, they'll embrace the sweet dream again. Here's a toast. With three glasses of glory of the trailblaze to all of you.
That's crazy.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, helmet, nós é que estamos aqui.
It's good to see you all again. Although we might be saying goodbye again after this reunion.
Yeah, provavelmente nunca mais estamos ver, a não ser que precisamos de uma round event quest.
We'll stay a bit longer, but not too long.
Eu penso que maybe não, no próximo patch vamos embora.
If this is a farewell, then it seems to be missing something.
A cena é que parece que vamos voltar a Shenzhou. O que nos aponta um pedaço, mas também essa parte da história tem mais conteúdo, não é?
Let's see. The mixed drink should be solemn, dignified, and unique. As we'll use it to pay respect to those fallen heroes. To the nameless resting in peace. And to Gallagher.
Damn, that's crazy. Olha, o Gallagher tá aqui. Optional chat with your fellow chat members. Wait, tenho que fazer uma drink. Holy. Bah, vamos fazer uma pausa por aqui, pessoal. Volto já. Estou de volta, pessoal. Vamos continuar aqui a nossa quest. Ok, vamos continuar. Vamos falar com os nossos membros.
It's rare for all passengers to leave the express together during a trailblazing expedition. But for Penacony.
Por acaso estava à espera do Danang ficar lá dentro mais tempo? Mas bem, ele voltou só no funel também. What about the express? Pom pom?
There's no need to worry.
Exactly.
However, it's crucial that we soon return to inform Pom Pom about the nameless.
Exactly. What happened to you in Anna's dream? Será que eu fui afetado? Ah, fui.
The express stopped at many places, and passengers came and went. However, the five of us were always present. And the journey seemed never ending.
Oh, it's fixing deal.
Perhaps this could be a deep-seated desire inside me.
Yep.
And upon realizing this, I knew it wasn't real.
Damn. That's crazy.
No related records exist in the databank. I have a theory. The hidden dangers of the Order have always been within the Harmony. And this issue existed within the family from the very beginning.
Okay.
However, now that more powers in the universe are aware of this secret, the situation in the cosmos will become more complicated.
That's all for now.
Like I said, we'll go and see. Once we've packed everything, we should head to our next destination.
Okay. Well, what was that, man?
It seems like you have other questions.
Ananaka.
Like I said, we'll go.
Welt.
This trailblazing expedition has been thrilling. And memorable. Hopefully we've all gained insights about ideals, paranoia, clarity, and dreams from the experiences we've had.
What will happen to Sandy and Robin?
One oh. Bird longs for the earth and the other longs for the sky. Even if Robin had to stop
Sandy Robin, okay. Hands,
she won't give up on him.
Okay.
However, facing punishment from the Harmony is inevitable.
Fair enough, I guess.
As for further details, the family would rather not disclose them.
When did the Order infiltrate?
Took up residence in Penacony,
pergunta.
The Order has been hiding in plain sight under the guise of the Oak family, using the Stellaron's power to strengthen their hold on the Sweet Dream, which eventually resulted in disaster. That's the claim the family makes. Whether they were truly unaware of all this is a delicate matter.
Did the IPC make any move?
Venturine's efforts finally earned the IPC a seat at the table. As a result, a more senior representative arrived in Penacony and initiated negotiations with the family. As far as the Astral Express is concerned, The IPC will make for an invaluable ally during the negotiations to prevent Panicone returning to its former ways.
Show me coisa. Ainda não confio no IPC, mas...
Well, it was somewhat surprising. In that dream, I returned to my home world and reunited with my long-lost friends. And, for some reason, Acheron resurfaced in my mind. When I realized that her conclusion was not preserved in memories, I became aware of the bitter truth. The conclusion of a journey can often be sorrowful. All we can do is to try to make sure it ends on a happy note.
Talk to Sue and prepare a drink. Okay. Nem queria voltar a fazer estes bebês. Este evento foi tão boring. What happened to Gallagher?
I'm not sure. I haven't seen him since our last meeting at the lounge. Come to think of it, he always did come and go quietly. We used to discuss everything here. But every time he'd leave, I'd realize that I didn't know him at all. Such is the mystery that is Gallagher. I have a hunch. Perhaps he's already fulfilled his wishes and won't be coming back. Sure, we can wait. Gallagher?
Tem uma coisa, acho que não faltava mais ninguém. Oh, tava a ver, eu sabia que faltava a Marge.
Guess what? What? When I was on my way over here, someone gave me a strange gift.
Sparkle and diggish.
I unwrapped it and found out it was a button.
Oh, no, yes.
A message on the back. Just press this button and all of Panicone will explode.
She's just a stroll, man. Could it be a terrorist? Did you press it?
Of course not. Who would press something like that? By the time I turned around, the person had already vanished. So I handed it over to a nearby hound. I heard there were many similar reports before the festival started. I'm really worried about the future of Panicone.
I mean, depois disto, claro que não há muito a fazer. Eles que se arranjem. Vamos continuar. Sabia que voltava mais alguém. Mas química não vai, não. Vamos continuar.
Ready to mix your drink?
Já sabemos o que aconteceu com o Gallagher. Vamos começar.
Before we start, would you like to talk to your friends?
Já falei com eles.
All right, as you wish. I think I have an idea about what drink to make. Would you like it bitter or sweet? It's up to you. Choose the flavor that suits you best at this moment.
No sweet.
Surrounding sweetness. One of the most challenging drinks to make. A slight imbalance in the ingredients can result in an overwhelming viscous sweet taste.
Obrigado pela raid, chave. Estamos aqui no meio da história. Panicone continua. Tu já fizeste esta parte? Quer dizer, tu já fizeste a anterior, não foi? Mas a nova não sei se já fizeste. Continuar aqui.
However, at the right ratios, you get a uniquely
sweet taste. Fizeste alto video watch, já vem. O sinal não é este, merecia ser pago. Acho que não tenho mais história, por isso era não, então já deves ter feito. Wait, será que tu ou tens dado skip deste skip da história? Ou não te lembras desta parte? Mas já fizeste tipo tudo o que era missões do jogo? So, just curious. Ok, acho que continuar aqui.
Not a bad choice. Let's start mixing.
I'm familiar support, yeah, capaz. Mini wine. Tá, é Ronic que voltou a fazer isto. Sure. Dream Jam. Sweet Milky Cream. Já estavas. Eu estava a foda-se, isto é tão cringe, mas já que fiz. Está aqui, acaba e fiz. Não, está top, chave. Trabalhar a foi, trazer para inglês. Eu estive a pensar, tipo, tu usaste algum programa que traduzia automaticamente ou foste tu próprio a colocar a tradução? Provavelmente usaste algum programa, não? É que eu estou a pensar, tipo, se tu arranjaste alguma forma de. Imagina, tu falas para o micro e arranjas em português, depois eu só pegar do português e traduzir com o DPL ou o Google. Estava top ter inglês e português em cima. Parece saltado, chave. Eu acho que devias mandar isso para a minha Roy e ver se eles te pagam. É preciso dar tier. Não, acho que está bom. Origami Bird. Jesus. Nem queria take, mas.
Words always fall short.
Mas já ajuda, I guess.
I want to bring closure to past events at this lounge. There's no better way than mixing a drink. Blend all your memories and emotions together.
Nah, I'd vote, chave. Eles são tops, eu já achei o pessoal da React e tudo nas cenas deles.
Well, it's done.
Especialmente quando falas tão bem sobre o jogo, se fosse tipo a dizer que não prestava, era uma porcaria, ele já se calhar pegava logo, mas como estava a dizer tão bem, ele já cai. Já entravas num partner program com ele, chave. Não sei se rendia muito que o pessoal estava a dizer que. A minha Roy tem dos piores programas para partners, mas pronto.
Here's to the nameless resting in peace.
Rest in peace. Where is Gallagher?
The spirit of freedom will spread far and wide among the stars. And its legacy will be more timeless than a pastoral song.
That's deep.
We're not accepted by the outside world, so we've gathered here.
Interesting.
And one day, our souls will return to the same place.
Good enough.
Cheers.
Cheers. Guys, let's make our way to Radiant Feldspar. Let's meet at the aft pool in the stern. Ok, vamos conhecer-nos com o APC então. Roger, catch you later. Oh, damn. It's a secret for now, that's devious. I'll tell you something. It's a wonderful life. It's a wonderful life. Okay. Vamos acabar.
Oh, are you leaving? Well, then take this with you. I've mixed more of this last special drink for you. The past shouldn't be forgotten. So I hope it brings back the flavors of Panicone.
Thank you. I'm sure it'll leave a lasting impression.
If you happen to run into Gallagher, make sure he has a sip too. I know his
interesting.
Face, and he'll be thrilled. Then, I guess you won't be seeing him. All right, enough with the heavy stuff. You guys have important things to take care of.
Exactly.
So let's not dwell on things. Whether it's the Astral Express or Panicone, it's still a long journey ahead. So let's lift our spirits, guys, and embark towards our tomorrows.
That's deep, man. Oh. Vamos mudar aqui. Estão prontos, pessoal. Vamos acabar por aqui esta parte. Espero que tenham curtido. Vejo no próximo episódio. E fui.